You did something. But shit like this don't happen too often. It's the way you put it down. Oh, no, with no one else around. Got me taking a step on the wild side.
GFL beats.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Keela K. If you're new here, don't forget to click that subscribe button and that notification bell so you will be notified exactly when I upload a video. Oh my god, like, check the beats, just check it. It's so freaking bomb, like. Alright guys, so this look that I'm wearing was inspired by Petite, Divinitii. If you guys don't know who she is, she's a Jamaican YouTuber and also a makeup artist. So make sure you go and check her YouTube out. She has two YouTubes, one where she focuses on beauty, which is Petite Divinitii. And you know, one where she vlogs her daily lifestyle. She's currently doing Vlogmas, so you guys can also check her out at Petite TV. I'm gonna link it on the screen so you guys can see. So this look, Trending Gal, was inspired by her. She did this look last year, Christmas. So, you know, I was going through some of her makeup looks, you know, trying to figure out which one that I want to recreate. And then I said, you know what, let me recreate this look, because I'm really loving it. And you guys know, when I'm feeling myself, like, we don't want to stop chat, right? But, you know, I don't want to have this video going on too long. So if you're interested to see how I recreated this look inspired by Petite Divinitii, then keep on watching. Alright guys, so I'm gonna start off with my brows, and as usual, if you've been watching my latest makeup tutorial since I've been doing Talk Roof, you know that I do live on the main road, so sometimes you're gonna hear vehicle passing, you might hear people talking very loud, you might hear animals. But I will be using my e.l.f. brow pencil once more to fill them in.
GFL beats.
Pencil, look like you're done. Oh. Brows today, I will be going back with my Ellie Girls Pro Conceal in the shade Fawn and my same Bobbi Brown concealer brush. I just press it in like this so it can be really flat. Yeah.
GFL.
Alright guys, so this is the brow. I know my face looks really white on camera, but you know, it's all in the game. It's gonna blend out after. But I'm going into my Morphe 35M palette. It's a matte palette with all neutral shades, and I'm gonna take probably these two round shades for my transition today. Let's see how it's gonna look. Me, it looks, you know, like washed out on camera. I hope it's showing up. Let me zoom it in some more. Let me zoom you guys in some more. To me, it looks a bit washed out on camera. I'm not sure, but I'm going to spray my brush. This brush, and I'm gonna apply some shimmer to the eyes, and I'm not gonna cut the crease, but I'm gonna carve it out like I'm cutting it. Alright guys, so she used silver chunky glitter that I don't have at the moment. So I will be using this pink chunky glitter, which is, you know, almost close to the silver, and that's what I'm gonna use to put it on my eyes. I have been missing for quite some time, okay? Let me just be honest with you guys. I have been missing for quite some time, but I'm back. I'm going to prime my face using the Black Radiance True Complexion Refining Skin Primer. I love this primer. As I said, all of this is gonna come together, so don't worry. I'm using my Sasha Buttercup setting powder to set all the areas that I highlighted. to balance out my face, my entire face, I'm gonna use my L'Oreal True Match pressed powder in the shade Cocoa.
GFL Beats.
So for the lips today, I'm gonna be using my Maybelline New York red lipstick in the shade Pioneer number 20. Pioneer number 20. I have double chin. All right, let's go, honey. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to let me know what you think of this makeup down in my comment box below, guys. Utilize the comment box below just to find a sparkle. Yeah, happens, sis. Don't forget to use up the comment box below. Let me know what look you guys want to see next and let me know if you like this look that I recreated, because I'm loving it, guys. I'm loving it. So, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you follow me on my new Instagram page, which is Akila K, right there, Akila K, and add me on Snapchat at Keeler_B. Yes, I know both of them has two different spelling, as I said, like one time. I didn't remember how to spell my name, but you know, it's not a big deal. Akila K and Keeler_B. Make sure you follow your girl, and thank you guys so much for your support. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I'ma see you in, like, my light just turned off, like, why? And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.